And we're about to probably experience some religious persecution for what we believe in right here in our shores. As we see ISIS is beheading Christians in the Middle East, we in America cannot let our government take our heads off to keep us quiet.